Bueno, hoy vamos a escuchar dos temas. Dos temas de Yasuke, básicamente, de Assassin's Creed Shadows, que están hechos con inteligencia artificial. Esto lo encontré en los comentarios, estaba puesto en el enlace, así que no sé si lo vamos a poder poner porque evidentemente puede saltar el copyright, así que veremos qué pasa. Pero vamos a ir con el primero, evidentemente tiene subtítulos, así que vamos a escucharlo juntos. Son dos temas, están muy buenos los dos y resumen bastante bien básicamente todo el lío que actualmente tiene Ubisoft con Japón, del cual te he mantenido informado desde básicamente que se generó, ¿no? Desde básicamente el inicio. Pero bueno, vamos a escuchar el tema. Yeah. They call me Yasmin Cross from Japan, chains of black men in the leather eyes and sun so strange. They call on my name, so I think online. Transforming up, my legacy shines. Now I'm the buzz, SNS on fire. YouTube's blowing up with my tracks climbing higher. Views and millions, it's a festival scene. From dramas to games, I'm the main theme. Favorite of Nobunaga in that mansion chilling. Famous black samurai, man, you know the feeling. Rocking dreads and armor, Zoro sword gleaming. But listen close, there's some truth I'm revealing. I ain't no gay, don't twist it that way. Ain't no hero who saved Nobunaga's day. Not the strongest samurai, that's no way. Not even a samurai, hear what I say. Big good heads in town, just a loyal aide. Not your PA showcase, I'm not charade. How they come to this? We maybe it's Thomas Skid. Under DEA, they paint false meanings. Fabricating history, black man idolizing a twisted lens, my truth gets revised. Using my presence on the samurai age, turning me into a bold mind, filling a page. Shogun and the Japanese treating me right, but y'all exploit my past for the spotlight. From slave to spectacle, ain't a damn thing changed. 500 years later, still caught in these chains. Dragging me out, dressing me in samurai gear. How much can you squeeze before it's clear? I never wanted this, just to live and breathe. But they won't stop, till there's nothing left to leave. I ain't no gay. Cómo lo cierra con la manito ahí, ¿no? Sí. Bueno, después tenemos otro video más, que es este. Que creo que este ya lo habíamos visto. Si mi memoria no me falla, creo que sí. Pero bueno, lo vamos a poner también porque también está bastante lindo. Sí, me gusta, me gusta. Se resume bastante bien todo lo que ha pasado, ¿no? La verdad que, si bien está todo hecho con IA, evidentemente eso es más que obvio. Pero la verdad que la persona que lo hizo, 10 puntos. Vamos a ver este. Assassin's Creed Shadows, thinking they bless us with an Asian land to follow. Historical mistakes, they don't give a damn. Your culture's a freak, we don't need to understand. No heart for Japan's real lore in the hand. Just AI art, no rights, it's all bland. Modern trucks and rails and medieval frames. They don't even care, it's all the same. Ignoring the wrongs, blind to the blame. No effort to learn, it's all a game. Trust in one expert, a fake historian's deal. Change Wikipedia, made up Yasuke's real. He's Japan's hero, a samurai for real. But that's not the truth, they just steal. That expert source, pure imagination. We don't care, just need that black representation. Make him gay, that's the next sensation. And sweet baby grin feeding the frustration. They call us racist, hating on the creed. But don't twist the issue, don't mislead. We ain't against a black man leading the scene. We just wanna keep our history clean. We ain't got
their twisting tales bringing a shame. In Japan, they don't got them odd shaped tatami. Samurai sitting strange in front of the shogun, it's uncanny. They don't know Japan, crafting these games so shabbily. Ignoring Bushido, it's all just a fallacy. Cherry blossoms, reach of rice fields, they harvesting in that season. Got no clue, just mashing them without reason. They don't know Japan, no study of our weather. Confusing climates, acting like they're clever. Mixing different faiths to shrines is blasphemous. Own a clan's crest, upside down, that's disastrous. They don't know Japan, cultural depths on plum. Making historical gains, leaving history unsung. Fields of Myanmar in Japan's game lands. Buddha statues from China like they don't understand. They don't know Japan, they label us racist. Ignoring mistakes, acting all complacent. Signatures gathered, pushback strong and real. Stole samurai banners, got hit with a seal. Tweaking cultural treasures, unauthorized use. It's not just a slight, it's cultural abuse. So they claim it's just case play. Displayed and exposed there. We ain't got no hate for a black lady. No, that's not the critic. Just hate being in the game, making us rage. It's the lack of respect for our history's page. They claim you can learn Japanese history in the game, but their twisted tales bringing a shame.
Bueno, después sigue diciendo básicamente lo mismo que escuchamos hasta recién, pero la verdad es que creo, me parece que te resume bastante bien todo lo que ha pasado justamente con Yasuke y el próximo juego de Ubisoft, Assassin's Creed Shadows, ni hablar, todavía falta lo que sería Star Wars Outlaws, que también va a ser un desastre bastante importante, pero bueno, si querés ver los videos, te voy a dejar los dos enlaces en la descripción y en el primer comentario. Yo por mi parte me voy yendo, gracias por llegar hasta acá. Si te gustan los videos que hago, suscríbete, déjame un like, que también me ayuda muchísimo más de lo que te imaginas. Así que nada, chicos, nos vemos en un próximo video. Chau, chau.